In this Kubernetes bootcamp video, I'm going to demonstrate how to execute commands against a running pod. To begin with, we'll continue with our currently deployed MyNGINX application. And we'll start by getting pods and limit that to showing just the MyNGINX pods. And the format of executing commands allows us to say kubectl exec, give it a pod name, and the command we want to run. So we would expect this to execute the ls command inside of the MyNGINX pod with the label shown. As expected, we get back a directory listing from that pod. It's also possible to enter the container by starting an additional process, such as bash. In order for this to work, we want to pass the -it commands to exec. At this point, we now are connected to a running container inside of our deployment. But note that we're only connected to one of the pods. So for example, if we go into user share nginx html and change the index.html file, it seems vi isn't installed on this nginx image. So in this case, we can echo text modified into index.html. And then, if we refresh enough times, we'll eventually get back to that pod and see our modified version. While it's a bad idea to make changes to running pods, it may be helpful from a debugging perspective to attach to a running pod, which is why I chose this example. And that's all there is to executing commands against running pods.